please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may be seated.
Hello, I'm Officer Holloway with the Tampa Police Department. Today I'm here to let you know it is a crime and an arrestable offense to make a written, verbal, photographic, or implied threat to a student, staff member, or school on any form of social media or in person. This offense is a second-degree felony punishable by one or more years of incarceration with a permanent felony on your record. You also risk being suspended or expelled from school and possibly Baker Acted. So consider this your warning. Think before you act. Think before you post. No excuses, no regrets.
Tonight, in the arms of the angel, fly away from here, from this dark, cold hotel room, and the endlessness that you fear. You are pulled from the wreckage of your silent reverie. You're in the arms of the angel. May you find some comfort here.
Hi, I'm Katie Samuel, and I'm a supporter of the Faculty Honor Roll. Every year, teachers are unable to provide the proper resources for their students. The Faculty Honor Roll is designed to help solve this problem. You can make a donation to the Faculty Honor Roll in the link shown. You can donate your desired amount and include a personalized message on cards for your favorite teachers. Please consider making a donation so you can be a part of making a difference.